So when I first created Duke, I really was questioning myself about what his powers would be like. Well, I didn't know what his powers would be like, but it doesn't have to be a character with powers or superpowers or whatever. So when I first created Duke, this was him. So in this picture right here, you can see that Duke has like a big head, and there's like a little hood hole. Like, he has like a small head or small eyes. So I decided to like remake Duke and like to probably give him like a little more example, like maybe give him like skinny legs and arms, and probably make his head like almost like human size, and make his like eyes big, and the hood that has the hood that you see out of, and make his eyes a little bigger, and maybe like make him like 4 feet tall. And I actually was thinking of like what would his voice would be like. So I actually was trying to figure out what his voice would be like. I tried doing like other possible voices. I did like probably make like I tried making my, I tried making up my own voices, but it was kind of hard for me. So like I tried doing other voices, like Looney Tune voices, like a deep voice, or like deep voices, high voices, raspy voices, or like any kind of voice. I tried making this character like to what he'll sound like, but so this was me, you know, trying to figure out what his voice would be like.
Hi, I am Duke the Figie, and I just wanted to be a leader for myself so I can lead you guys, because I always wanted to be a coach as well, but people would say, no, you're too short.
Oh, hello, I am Duke, and I'm here to, I'm here to, like, you know, be friends with you, and I don't like to portray my other friends, but it kind of feels a little weird, and when you feel like betrayed.
Hi there, I am Duke. It's nice to meet you. First time meeting a human, because I never went out to my village to meet a human for the first time. But you know what? I kind of love hanging out with a human, but you know, I would love to be friends with you. What do you say?
Hey there, I am Duke the Figie. So, you want to be friends, huh? Well, you're welcome to stay with us, human. I don't know what your name is, but I'm okay with it. But whatever your name is, I'm okay with it. So, you really love my friend Leela. I see. Well, I'm a love expert. You come to the right Figie.
Hello, I am Duke. I love your sword. You look nice with it. What do you say? Leela will be in love to see you. Well, you come to the right Figie, because I'm a love expert.
And none of those voices kind of fit with Duke. So I didn't know, because I really want my cartoon to be just a little kid friendly, like Cartoon Network show friendly. But it's not Duke that I'm actually focusing on. I'm also focusing on all my other cartoon characters. So I tried, like, you know, so I searched up actors and actresses of who could ever voice my characters if I ever create my own cartoon show. And so after I was planning on to get all my characters organized, I actually was taking a break from that, and then probably like 2 days, like I had a 2 day break from trying to find a voice for my character Duke. So I had to come up with my own voice. Like this was my voice for Duke, but it was a little high. Hey there, I am Duke the Figie, and I am a love expert, and if you ever need me, I'm your Figie. So I guess I decided to make Duke as a third wheel, like when I guess like it's a third wheel is where a person like it's where a person that is not part of a situation. And I guess I thought I would like make him like as a prankster where I guess where he tricks people and ends up, you know, falling for his tricks and all that. And that's how I created Duke to be a hero, a third wheel, and a prankster. And this is Duke the Voice. And that's it for today.